Rumored to debut in September 2025, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is anticipated to revolutionize the wristwatch experience with a range of improvements in design, display, performance, and health tracking. This next-generation wearable, meant to appeal to outdoor lovers and tech-savvy consumers, is set to mix durability with creative technology. The following is a thorough examination of the expected features and developments that could set out the Apple Watch Ultra 3. Rumors say the Apple Watch Ultra 3 will have a design around 15% slimmer than its predecessor, thus it will have a more streamlined look, but yet have the robust durability characterizing the Ultra series. This equilibrium between delicacy and hardness is anticipated to make the watch appropriate for both regular use and rigorous outdoor settings. A full-screen display with much less bezels is also expected for the smartphone, hence enhancing the viewing experience. Users who appreciate both design and utility will probably enjoy its contemporary look mixed with its strong construction. Its sturdy construction elements are meant to guarantee the watch is resistant to severe situations, so it may be a dependable friend for explorers. Rumors say the Apple Watch Ultra 3 will have LTP3 screen technology, a major improvement that may enhance the viewing experience. Faster refresh rates and a more responsive always-on display are predicted from this technology, which would guarantee better usability and smoother interactions. With brightness levels apparently reaching up to 3,000 nits, the screen is projected to excel in outdoor visibility, even in direct sunlight. This functionality will be especially advantageous for customers who often participate in outdoor activities. Additionally, the new display technology is projected to boost power efficiency, making sure that the better visual performance does not compromise battery life. These advances might make the Ultra 3's display one of the most striking in the smartwatch industry. At the center of the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is the highly anticipated S11 processor, which is promised to bring quicker processing rates and better overall performance. This next-generation microprocessor is also reported to enhance energy management, perhaps preserving or even expanding the 36-hour battery life of its predecessor. This enhanced efficiency would certainly assist customers who depend on the watch for intense tasks like as fitness monitoring, navigating in remote places, or multitasking. The combination of greater processing power and superior battery optimization assures that the Ultra 3 will deliver a flawless and dependable user experience, even during continuous usage. The Apple Watch Ultra 3 is likely to offer 5G connection, a substantial update that would allow better internet rates and more independence from the iPhone. This functionality will enable users to remain connected in more diverse ways, whether they are streaming content, getting alerts, or making calls straight from the watch. In addition to 5G, the watch is reported to incorporate satellite connection, which might allow off-grid texting and SOS functions. These characteristics are especially essential for outdoor enthusiasts and those in emergency circumstances, making sure reliable connection even in distant regions. This improved connection demonstrates Apple's dedication to make the Ultra 3 a flexible and trustworthy device. Health monitoring is likely to take a huge stride forward with the Apple Watch Ultra 3. One of the most anticipated features is the incorporation of a hypertension sensor, which might allow real-time blood pressure monitoring. This functionality would enable users to get notifications and information to help manage their cardiovascular health more efficiently. When paired with current technologies such as heart rate monitoring, ECG, and blood oxygen tracking, the Ultra 3 is shaping up to be a complete health companion. These upgrades reflect Apple's continuous commitment on integrating breakthrough health technology into its devices, making the Ultra 3 a great tool for people who value well-being. The Apple Watch Ultra 3 is projected to be revealed with the iPhone 17 in September 2025. Industry experts expect that the cost will be constant with previous Ultra versions, starting at $799. This pricing point reflects the premium features and sophisticated technology packed inside the gadget, placing it as a high-end alternative in the smartwatch market. For those wanting a sturdy, feature-rich smartwatch with novel features, the Ultra 3 is likely to provide exceptional value. Its mix of modern technology and sturdy construction assures it will appeal to a broad spectrum of customers, from outdoor adventurers to daily tech fans. If the reported features come to reality, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 might establish a new bar for smartwatches. Its mix of stylish design, revolutionary display technology, better connectivity, and comprehensive health monitoring positions it as a flexible and powerful gadget. As expectation rises, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is shaping up to be a wearable that blends endurance, practicality, and revolutionary innovation in a single, enticing package. Under the hood, the Apple Watch Ultra 3 is set to use the S11 chip, a novel chipset that promises major improvements in efficiency and performance. This new technology is anticipated to allow quicker app launches, smoother functioning, and optimal battery management. Importantly, these advancements are unlikely to impair battery life. Even with the bigger display, the Ultra 3 is predicted to continue the remarkable battery endurance that has been a trademark of its predecessors, making it a trusted companion for longer outdoor activities. Durability has always been a defining quality of the Apple Watch Ultra range, and the Ultra 3 is no different. The watch is reported to include a solid titanium frame, recognized for its lightweight but tough characteristics. In addition to the sturdy build, Apple may provide additional color choices for the Ultra 3, perhaps stretching beyond the existing color palette. Speculation proposes new colors for both the titanium frame and buttons, enabling customers to customize their smartphone without affecting its robust functioning. 1. Slimmer profile for greater comfort during longer usage. 2. Edge-to-edge display for increased screen space and enhanced visibility. 3. S11 chip for quicker performance, smoother operation, and improved power management. 4. Titanium frame for lightweight durability. 5. Potential additional color possibilities for customization. The Apple Watch Ultra 3 looks to be built with outdoor lovers in mind. Its durable build, long battery life, and sophisticated tracking functions make it a great option for activities such as trekking, diving, and climbing. Whether users are ascending mountain summits or exploring the depths of the ocean, the Ultra 3 durability and accuracy are intended to keep pace with their active lives. Apple implemented emergency SOS on the iPhone 14, allowing individuals in peril to text via satellites. Last year, the capability was enhanced in iOS 18, enabling you to text via satellite at any moment. This same degree of connectivity is intended to be available on the upcoming Watch Ultra. The remainder of Gurman's claim was about Apple working on adding an AI-enhanced camera in the future Apple Watches, which put us in mind of the wrist cam watch band that came out for Apple Watches in 2021. We're quite confident whatever camera Apple comes up with is better integrated into the watch body itself. Assuming Apple has the camera ready in time, we'll see the updated and more connected Apple Watch Ultra 3 arrive in September with the revised iPhone 17 range. Apple is slated to debut the Apple Watch Ultra 3 in September 2025, presumably with the Apple Watch Series 11 and iPhone 17. The watch is projected to be available for purchase soon after its formal introduction. While detailed price information remain unclear, it is reported that the Ultra 3 will correlate with the existing Ultra Series, preserving its premium posture while being accessible to its target demographic of outdoor enthusiasts and adventure seekers. The Apple Watch Ultra 3 is primed to be a pioneering addition to the smartwatch industry, combining stylish design, improved performance, and tough durability in a single, enticing package. With its reduced form, bezel-free display, efficient S11 chip, and possible new color possibilities, the Ultra 3 hopes to establish a new standard for adventure-ready wearables. As the September 2025 release date approaches, tech fans and outdoor adventurers alike will anxiously await additional information about this highly anticipated item. So, let us know your thought in the comments section about this, and then we'll see you in the next one. See you tomorrow. Peace out.